bass player, Chris Douglas, everybody.
That was pretty awesome.